students, today I am going to start question number 7 of exercise 11.2. Question number 7 says, triangle ABC is right angle at A. So this is the triangle ABC in which A is 90 degree. Okay, angle A is 90 degree. AD is perpendicular to BC. So AD is the height, AD makes 90 degree with the line segment BC. If AB, length of AB is 5 cm, length of BC is 13 cm and length of AC is 12 cm, we will have to find the area of triangle ABC. And then we will have to find the length of AD, means the height. Okay. Now, area of triangle ABC is half into base into height. Now here BC is the base and AD is the height, right? Because AD is perpendicular to BC, so AD is the height and BC is the base. But here if you take BC as the base and AD as the height, then we cannot get the area of triangle ABC. Why? Because length of BC is given, but length of AD we don't know. So we cannot take BC as base and AD as height. Now from the figure we can see that AB is height on AC, AB is perpendicular on AC, or AC is perpendicular on AB. So here length of AB and AC is given. You can consider AB as the base and AC as the height, or you can consider AC as the base or AB as the height. We can take any line segment we can consider as base or height, because here AB also is the height on AC, or AC also is the perpendicular on AB. Okay, so half multiplied by, now base we can consider as AB. If you consider AB as the base, then AC will be the height. Now so half multiplied by AB is 5 cm and AC is 12 cm. So 2, 6 are 12. So 5 into 6, 30 cm into cm, square cm. So area of the triangle ABC will be 30 square cm. Now in the next part, we will have to find the length of AD. Now, here how will you find the line length of AD? AD is the perpendicular on BC line segment. So we will have to consider BC as the base and AD is the height, and area we know, because since both the height and base are lying in the same triangle, so area will remain same. So we'll write again, area of triangle ABC, area of the triangle will remain same. And what is the formula of area of triangle? It's half into base into height. But here we'll take different base and different height, right? So here we'll write the area which we have got just now, which is 30 square centimeter, and half into base. Base is BC. Now since we are finding the height AD and AD is perpendicular on BC, so we will have to take AD as height and BC as base. Okay, now 30 will be equal to half into, we'll just put the value of BC, which is 13 cm, and AD we don't know, so AD will remain same. Now 30 here, since AD will be alone, now A will find the value of AD, so half will be transposed to left hand side, so 1 by 2 will be 2 by 1, right? And 13 will come to the denominator, will be equal to AD. So AD will be 32 are 60 divided by 13. So the length of AB will be 60 by 13 centimeter. So we will divide this to 13 ones are 13, 13 twos are 26, 13 threes are 39, 13 fours are 52, 13 fives are 65. So Here we'll take 4. 13 fours are 52. So 10 minus 2 is 8. 6 here. 6 will be 5. 5 minus 5 is 0. So it will be 4. 8 by 13 centimeter. Okay. So the length of AD is 4. 8 by 13 centimeter. Okay, so this was all about question number 7. Now we're moving on to the next question. Now question number 8 says triangle ABC is isosceles with AB and AC is 7.5 centimeter. See, the length of AB and AC is 7.5 centimeter and BC is 9 centimeter. BC we can see from the figure is 9 centimeter. The height AD, from A to BC is 6 centimeter. So the length of AD is 6 centimeter. We will have to find the area of triangle ABC and then we will have to find what will be the height from C to AB. That means we will have to find the height of CE. Okay, so here we can see from the figure, this is the base because this CE is perpendicular on AB. So CE is the height and AB is the base, and BC is the base and AD is the height because AD is perpendicular on BC. Now to find the area of triangle ABC, we will have to take BC as the base and AD as the height, as we have the length of AB, which is the another base, but the length of CE we don't know. So we cannot take CE as height and AB as base to find the area of triangle ABC. So to get the area of triangle ABC, we need to take BC as the base and AD as the height. So we'll write area of the triangle ABC is half into base into height. Now here we will take BC as the base and AD as the height. Okay, so half into, now BC is, the length of BC is 9 centimeter and length of AD is 6 centimeter. Now 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are 6. So what is there in the numerator? 3 nines are 27 and centimeter into centimeter, square centimeter. So area of the triangle ABC will be 27 square centimeter. Now we will have to find the height CE, and this CE is perpendicular on AB. So we will have to take AB as the base and CE as the height, but the area will remain same because this lies in the same triangle. Okay, so we'll write again, area of the triangle ABC is half into base into height. Now area we have got, which is 27 square centimeters, we'll write 27, which is the area of triangle ABC, is equals to half. Now base is AB here and height is CE. Now 27 will remain same, is equals to half into length of AB is given, which is 7.5 centimeter, and CE we don't know, so it will remain same. So 27 will remain same. Half, if you transpose half to another side, half will be 1 by 2, will be 2 by 1, right? And 7.5 will come to the denominator as this is there in the numerator. So after changing side, it will come to the denominator, which is equals to CE. Now, so CE will be equal to 27 multiplied by 2. If you remove point from the denominator, it will become 75. And since you are removing point, and after point is one digit, so 10 will come in the numerator. Now we will start cancelling. 3 9s are 27. We are, since 27 and 75 both it's divisible by 3, so we are dividing by 3. So 3 9s are 27 and 3 25s are 75. Now 5 5s are 25, 5 2s are 10. Now this cannot be cut further, so we'll multiply the numerator. 9 2s are 18, 18 2s are 36. And in the denominator we have 5, so it is 36 by 5. Now we'll divide it to convert it into decimal. So 5 7s are 35, 6 minus 5 is 1. Now we'll take point, because of the point we'll get 0. So 5 2s are 10. Okay, so the height CE is 7.2 centimeter. Okay, so this was all about question number 8. Thank you, students.